Hi guys, welcome to another episode of SNM Talk, your social media management talk brought to you by Neptune. And our episode for today is all about video SEO and the top 10 strategies you can use to boost your videos. Videos are an extremely powerful marketing content tool to use, especially when it is done in the right way. It's such a powerful medium that it can actually attract 2 up to 3 times more visitors to a website. It is actually predicted that about 80% of all internet traffic will come from videos alone, which is not that surprising since an average person can actually spend about 6 hours a day of just watching videos. With the demand and rise of video marketing, it is important that viewers can be able to find your video content easily. You spend money producing great videos but it's still not being ranked successfully, how come? It can successfully attain this through Video Search Engine Optimization or Video SEO. What is a Video SEO? You must first know that Video SEO is not entirely the same as a regular SEO. Video SEO is to optimize your video by increasing its quantity and quality of traffic to be indexed and ranked well on search engine results. Video SEO has evolved over the last few years and has become a very popular marketing content. It became a lot easier to produce, create, and upload to post videos online. And digital technology has made it a lot easier for viewers to reach and watch all kinds of videos. But at the same time, its popularity made it a lot challenging and harder to rank videos in search results. To gain a good ranking of your video on universal search results, it has a lot to do with the authority of your website. So instead of focusing on making a ranking on the universal search, aim to reach a high ranking on the video search instead. It is important to create videos that aim for social sharing, thus creating backlinks. The goal is making the video content engaging enough that viewers share it, generating backlinks that help increase the overall authority of a website. So what kind of videos that most likely get shared? It should be entertaining. It provides a helpful solution and tips to a common problem. It helps educate and train on a specific topic. So how in the world can you accomplish all of this, you ask? There are actually successful practices and video SEO strategies that can help you along the way with your video SEO efforts. These are trusted methods that you can implement that can give your videos a higher chance of ranking. So let's dive forward into Maptum's top 10 tried and tested strategies for video SEO. Number 1. Post and share to the right video hosting and social media platforms. So what are the reasons why you want your videos to boost up rank? Is it your goal to gain traffic, get new leads, or generally spread brand awareness for your business or brand? If you are focused on spreading brand awareness, then YouTube, Facebook, or Instagram may be the right platform for your business. Sharing your videos on social media platforms can encourage social sharing by your viewers. Therefore, it creates a great number of backlinks that can give your site more authority in Google's eyes. Number 2. Video title and description is also important. This may be a simple optimization strategy, but creating an engaging title and meta description actually plays an important role in ranking videos. It is important to do keywords research when creating your video title and base it on your targeted keywords that people are really searching for. Make sure that you don't just compile every keyword you find to your title. Take note that your title should be interesting and clickable to your viewers. Number 3. Keep your thumbnail image interesting and engaging. A video thumbnail is much more important than a video title, as the image will decide whether or not the viewer will click on your video. That is why it is important to create a thumbnail image that is interesting enough and would stand out from the rest of the videos and grab the attention of the viewers. Quick tip, video thumbnails that have a human factor in them usually gets a higher play rate than those without. Number 4. Transcribe the video. Do you see the text that is usually paired with your video? That is known as a video transcript. This helps provide crawler bots to be scraped and indexed because of the additional text. It gives the bots an idea of what your content is all about, giving them an understanding of your video content. Number 5. Pay attention to the length of the video. You have to remember that the viewer's attention span in this digital age is a lot faster and viewers tend to get bored easily. That is why it's important to pay attention to the duration of the videos you will put out. A person watching has about a 3 to 4 minute mark before their attention diminishes on a video. And And if the video is interesting enough, they will continue to watch it until the end. Although some marketers will chop the video into two parts if the video will get too long. Number 6. Metadata. This strategy is simple and requires no time at all to do. Ensuring the optimization of the meta title and meta description of your video will help search engines identify and rank your videos on the results. Search engines will assess all of this to get a better understanding of what the topic of the video is. Number 7. Post a video you want to rank first on your website and make it the focus on your page. Posting a video to your website helps increase its engagement and user experience. That also doesn't mean to bombard your website with multiple videos. Take note that search engine crawlers tend to stop crawling after the first video. If you are aiming to rank your video and increase the scrollability factor, and then the best way is to make it the focus of your page where it can be discovered easily. Number 8. Create a video sitemap. A video sitemap will help Google get a better idea of what pages have videos in them and the content focus of that video. This is essential when you have created a large amount of video content and are published on your website. Having multiple videos can make it challenging to rank them. That is why creating a separate video sitemap can be beneficial for you. Number 9. SEO is not the only important factor to boost your video's ranking. As important as SEO can be, it is actually not that entirely reliable. The reason would be Google is ever constantly changing their algorithms. At the same time, video is evolving at a lightning speed pace. That is why it's not a consistent strategy. By relying on search bots to rank videos does not guarantee eyes on your videos. SEO is hard to control, and if you really want to gain more clicks, try exploring through paid advertising as well. There are also non-paid strategies to look at, like having reliable partners to promote your videos. Lastly, number 10. Encourage good engagement. A compelling call to action in your videos is an important factor when it comes to engagement. Encourage your viewers to engage in terms of likes, comments, especially on your social media platforms such as YouTube. That's the top 10 strategies you can use to boost your videos. As an added bonus, I'll be giving you the most important strategy you definitely need, which is focusing on the bigger picture. This is by far the most important strategy of all. It is all well and good to follow the strategies given, but even if your video is well optimized with its title, description, tags, thumbnail image, sitemap, and so on, if the video content itself is not high quality or entertaining enough, then everything you've done will be meaningless. That is why video content is very, very crucial and is the most important factor of all with video SEO. Make sure that your video content strategy is with quality and let the viewers learn, entertain, and help them when they watch. Remember, videos are a very powerful marketing tool, especially if done right. Just keep in mind the top 10 video SEO strategies and make sure to create good quality video content for your video marketing to be successful. Thank you for watching SMM Talk. Watch out for our next episode. If you are interested with digital and social media marketing for your business, just visit our website at www.moptom.com. Don't forget to subscribe!